Hey guys, I have another project today. The Arbor model scale problem. This is my Arbor model over here. But look at my scale, little bend on this side over here like this. They not bend too much to bring, you need to bring to the shop to repair it. But there's still affect. The way it bends is to make, you know, anytime when I ride, they always, you know, like make a turn, right turn. I mean, lean on the right side. That's why today I try to do it by myself. The way I do is, I get some piece of paper. I cut on the shape, the right shape of the scale over here. This is the way I do. Cut them like that. And then I look for the piece of the stainless steel scrap in my garage. I cut the same way. After I cut, hammer it. This is the end up like this. I nailed them down. This is strong, really strong. Yep. Now what I have to do is just stick them on it. Let's try to do it. Yep, they're really tight. Okay. That's the way it looks. They're really tight. I don't think they're going to fail out. And look at this one over here. Yeah, they help a little bit. It's, you can tell by they still bend a little bit, right? But I hope it's going to help. Okay, if I have a chance for this weekend coming, I can bring my boat down there and test ride and see what happens. And I will make another video to show you guys. All right now. Look like let's go have a catch. All right, see you guys next video.